Oh man, yokai, don't put that pressure on us. You saying that makes it sound like now it has to happen or we're a failure if we don't. Anyway, nice job, Skylar, on the UFO hard run. Way better than I could do, that's for sure. I haven't even attempted that game on hard. I do okay on normal, but I'm comfortable with that. We're all failures. Well, I don't know. Like I watched your run, Christopher, after the fact, and you getting that no miss, that was something. Anyway, let's spin this here roulette, see what the hell happens here. Oh, I hope I don't get jebaited, because look at that date. I have not played this game since 2019. I did not get jebaited. That's awesome. Okay, where are you, OBS? There you are. That would have been something if I had gotten jebaited. All right. So I'll just do what I'm comfortable with in this game. Hard. Sakuya A. Hopefully the volume balance is okay. I know PCB is a notoriously loud game. Sounds good, okay. Other Sakuya. I mean, I know B is like technically the better one if you're good with her. I'm just more comfortable with A. True, he mains Sakuya B. No, is that what it stands for, Chris? Soon said so himself. Yeah, I like Sakuya A because you don't have to think with her. I almost ran into that. Can't imagine thinking. Rainbow B's pretty good. Like, if I'm not playing Sakuya, she's probably my first pick. Damn it, why didn't I should have just bombed there. I was thinking that before it happened. I didn't need it. Oh well. Ooh, got that just in time. A lot of points there. Bye, Non. We hardly knew ye. What not? Oh, I was a little iffy on that last bullet that was coming toward me there. Oh yeah, I don't care about my score really, so I will absolutely pop a border before it ends. I don't have this stage down to a science like Schmo does. But I also don't hate it like Buck does. Damn it, that was not a smart move. Thank you. Aunt Lily. Not sure if I was safe there. Ah, and I didn't have another bomb. That was kind of a well-timed death, though, because I didn't have to use a bomb on that last fairy. Gotta do with Merlin's deal with Merlin's stupid opener. Damn it. Didn't even get back to max power. Oh, we got Lyrica. I don't remember what this one's like. I was probably fine there. Oh, my thumb was on the bomb button. How did that not... Whatever. That's lame. I should have been out of the stage with another life. I use an SNES controller. I use Y to shoot, B to bomb, L to focus. I could have done the Super Graze. I've never actually done it before. Nope, I do not use keyboard. I did when I first started playing Touhou, and then once I got an adapter that allowed me to use my Super Nintendo controller, I have never gone back. Yeah, this is a real Super Nintendo controller. I just have an adapter that lets it plug into my computer. I didn't have any bombs either. Screwed myself there. I had bombs, and I just didn't use it. It is, yeah. Which is really not good when I don't have a really have a comfortable amount of resources. I guess it could be worse, but I'd really like to have at least one more life going into Stage 6. Granted, I do have an extend coming up, but we'll see if I can keep it up to Yuyuko. Stand. I was okay. Alright, this is what we got for Yuyuko. Yeah, every channel I've been in lately has been doing that. I don't know what's up with Twitch. The punctuation is just screwed up. Her opening non's kind of scary, but it's also kind of fun. Thank you, Border. That was well timed. Oh, I thought I was dead there. Shit. Should have bombed. I knew I couldn't get out of there. fine. Fine, but oh well. Better safe than sorry. That's a good time for a border. I don't know why I bombed there. I'm just, like, panic bombing now. Okay, well, maybe I can just bomb it out. Okay, we got a border. Bombing it out worked. And I got the extend at the last second. Yeah, but now we gotta play the extra stage. This extra stage was the first extra stage I ever cleared, and I haven't played it since. So it's been 4 years since I played the extra stage. It's crazy, because, like, I was in a hotel room when I cleared this for the first time, the extra stage. Ten misses, 27 bombs used. Only 10 captures. Yeah, just remember what I did 4 years ago. That's all there is to it. Oh, what the? Okay, the streaming does not go quite how I remember it. Oh my god, I'm still not at full power. There we go. That was a bad move, oh my god. Anyone want to use an EX Mulligan? I might need it. To do Chen's first card. Oh god, that got out of hand. PC-98 jerks. Oh shit, okay, I forgot how this part went. We make it to Ron with not full power. God, those lasers stay there forever. shit, am I dropping frames? Yeah, looks like it. Oh right, this is one. Forgot what I was dealing with here. And how I'm supposed to deal with it. Oh my god, wow, I've totally forgotten how this card works. Finally. There's no guarantee I'll get the extend. Oh, and I totally lost my groove there on that non. Alright, there's the mulligan. I was expecting that, and I'm thankful for it, because that was a terrible stage. Hopefully I can do better on the second try. Now stay in the middle during that wave. Barely got that big P. Yeah, I do know that you can POC here without full power. Oh shit, I was too high. Vape Nation. Couldn't collect all the points there as I was bombing and therefore moving really slowly. Nah, I didn't pop it in time. Okay, I remember how to do the PC-98 jerks. Don't like being this far over, but okay, that worked out. I was fine. Not in a good spot. I can't shoot her from here. Why am I stuck so far down here? Oh my god, what is going on with this card right now? Ron is pissed. Okay, remembered how to do that one now. Jumanji Spin. Got the 500 extend. Wasn't sure. Chen. Ooh, almost got chainsawed there. timeout time. I think I was okay, but we got resources to spare at this point. Yeah. Oh, I got a border at the right time there. Wow, I thought for sure I was losing a life. Well, it's... When did I clear the Phantasm? It hasn't been as long since I played the Phantasm. Let's see, do I have... Why do I have so... Oh, because, yeah, these weren't all clears. These are just telling me my score. I think only that top one was a clear, so... February 13, but it doesn't tell you the year. So... I'd have to look on Touhou Achievements to see what the year was. I'm guessing it was either 2019 or 2020. Oh, the C means clear, okay. Alright, so we'll do the Phantasm, and just as a reminder, since an EX Mulligan was already used on the extra stage, no Mulligans are allowed on the Phantasm. So, whatever I get here, that's what we're stuck with. Oh shit, okay, this one's a little different. I sure give you power a lot quicker on the Phantasm. That's one way to do it. Whoa, god! And I got a border there? What the fuck was that? Shouldn't have been at the bottom there. I didn't have a bomb. Death bomb. Fucking living snowballs. Alright, Yukari time. That's a good question, yokai. We'll find out. Ah, damn it. Some of these I really don't remember. Whatever. Thank you, Border. Seems like she gave me a pretty easy pattern there. Oh, I went up too high. Again, Vape Nation. Damn it. Oh, I got the knife cancel. I've never actually done that before. I just see Shmo do it all the time. No, okay, I got... God, I know there's like a certain path you gotta take for this. God, this is where it ends. If I could get a little more practice on the Phantasm, I could totally triple play. I didn't want to say anything while I was doing this, but I've never gotten a triple play on the show. That could have been the first time if I had just remembered more of what I was doing, especially against Ron there. 71.42%. I am sweating after that in a game that's supposed to be all about, like, an eternal winter. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna be going at least somewhat late tonight, because it's not 9 Pacific yet, so the show is not over. We gotta do 2 more rounds. So, is Skylar ready for round 3? Skylar is ready, alright, well. Stay tuned, and we will see how he does in his next round. Don't go anywhere.